Pass-throughs are the only thing we need this for. Otherwise, grab your mini bands, various tensions, and we'll get going right away. So, pass-throughs. Arms. They do not lock out at the elbow, but there is no range of motion through the elbow, meaning you do not straighten or bend at the elbow. You are just moving the shoulder through range of motion. All right? Warming it up. Grease in the grooves. I think I was trying to do that yesterday. Did not.
Strengthening. You need to work on pelvic floor. All right?
King Pellet floor. So go check that out. Just scroll through until you find the anatomical picture of the pelvis. Just go from there. All right, TikTok lunges in 15 seconds. So, 30 seconds to side. I'm gonna hold my timer so you can watch.
Now go a little bit wide.
dumped into your shoulders. All right, mountain climbers, 1 minute. Ready? Steady. Best believe I'm not starting until that timer hits.
Breather before getting a sneak up and jump
center
in a few minutes.
I'm not using YouTube anymore.
Yep.
Really? This is not the option. Woo! Come on, guys. Keep going. Skip that. Why doesn't it skip it the first time I hit it? Why? Second, third, fourth. Come on. Woo! You can hold out with me through that. You can do anything, guys. The closer your feet are, the harder it'll be. Woo! Good Jesus! Ice skaters. Told you there was a cardio aspect to that. Now, on your ice skaters, you can focus on speed. Where you go back and forth faster. Or you can focus on balance. Alright? Take it to whatever level you need. I want the cardio. Plenty of balance and balance a bit. But this still. Guys, I'm sorry. I know. All right, you know what you were doing, Matt. All right, hand plank or head punch swimmers. You know what? Actually, I'm gonna make you hate me. We're gonna do it again. I used to do this to my class all the time. Nothing different. So, hopefully you are going. We're gonna go again. 30 seconds aside. Why? Because I said so. Just like I tell my kids. Why you gotta eat carrots, bell peppers, and peas, and broccoli and veggies every time you eat? except for breakfast. That's true. Because I said so. You want to be healthy? You want to be strong? You got to eat those veggies. All right.
Stays in a neutral position. There are
are always, always, always modifications. You get tired? I am. Come here. These two day workouts, the body's like, what is going on? I don't like this. That week will happen. Hold ya. Hold yourself.
Kinda want that. Bring this thing around. You ain't getting it.
We don't need it. Woo! Right? That's what we do. Again, this is not me trying to kick somebody in the face. I'm not actually trying to do any form of martial arts necessarily. I am squatting, getting a high knee with leg extension. Alright? I'm using my core, keeping shoulders stacked over hips, making my abs work. Get a little breather. These burn, but it's not cardio. We can do it, right? We can pull it down a little bit. So it's kind of like an active recovery. Woo!
Speed up at all.
All right, a lot of lunge. Woo! Got a little extra break. I hope you enjoyed it. No.
Sorry, I'm not sure.
That ALEXA. Oh. Nosy bitch. Always listening. Really work some delt. Well, I mean, there are so many options, guys. Just keep the abs tight. looks. A little something. Hopefully that'll be a good place. Could have tested it before I started my video. Well, we're there now. Woo! So, 30 seconds. I need water. Sip on water. Sippy-doo. We only roll through these one time. You're welcome. You want more glue? Training. We'll just go back through it again. Two, even three times. Or I should say go over it a second or third time. So, bam on your knees. Just above your knees. I should say it on your thighs. Lay on your side. Right here. Heels stay together as toes open. Now your hips stay stacked. Don't let that hip roll back. That completely defeats the purpose of what you're trying to do. Right? Up. Medium to heavy band on this. Sorry. I have extra heavy, honestly, right now. So little extra, just a bit, but I'm gonna stick with it. So, hips stay stacked. Think of your butt as an accordion. The glute muscle comes together and squeezes and opens back up. All right, squeeze again. Heels stay together, toes open. It'd be really cool if I had brought my timer and put it right here instead of right there. You know, no big deal. Let's wait for that beep. That beep right there. Beep beep! All right, other side. Flippy-do. I don't know what this means again. I'm telling you guys, it's killing me. It's killing me. So, heels in line with hips. Heels stay together. Stay stacked. That accordion squeeze is going on. We are not at all. Look at your hips. Your hips will naturally want to roll like that. Do not let that butt move or roll towards the ground. The glute muscle engages. Burn, baby, burn. Now, again. Abs are tight. Here's where that pelvic floor really is challenging to engage, but my God, is it so important. So focus on engaging pelvic floor here. 10 seconds. Comma. And if you're a dude and you're like, I don't know, you have pelvic floor. Everybody has pelvic floor muscles. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. All right. Bridge with single leg abduction. That means your leg goes out to the side. So, we're gonna do three at a time. So, come up, legs out. Pick a leg, I don't care what leg. Up, out, in, down. Squeeze the glutes. You have that $100 bill there. Don't let the hips move as the leg comes out. Don't comp, oops, wrong thing. Don't compensate by letting your hips move out to the side. walk. Okay, minute. Roll through it again. Really wishing I'd switched out bands now. I was like, one set. Hips don't roll. You still have that squeeze, that accordion squeeze going on. Whoop! Yeah, buddy, halfway there. My buns are of steel. Strong steel. That's all you're thinking about. Strong tush, guys. Something about how it hurts, it burns, how you don't like it, how you don't want to do it. Think of what an awesome ass you're going to have. Focus on why you're doing it, what you want the outcome to be. Stay focused on that. We have 5 seconds. Why? I haven't taught in a while. It takes time to get back in the groove. 3, 2, 1. So I turned my body, like I'm at a different angle right now. This is why you can see more straight on. Wants to roll, I guarantee you. You have to put so much attention and focus on keeping those hips stacked, really keeping the abs engaged, and squeezing the glute muscles like this. Squeeze it down, let it open back up. To properly do a clamshell takes so much effort. So many people will just sit here and do this. Yes, that will do something. Will it do as much as it can? No. Will you get more out of it going slower and really focusing on movement? Yes. Will it hurt more? Yes. You're welcome.
You're
welcome. All right. Woo! Abduction. These are going to burn a little bit more this time, I can tell. My booty's feeling it. All right, feet in line with hips. Let's go 5 at a time. 1. I honestly have no clue what this music is. It's just royalty hip-free hip-hop. So interesting. 4. And squeeze. 5. Don't cheat by using your hands. Tap up, out. Beautimus. Come on. Abs and glutes being strong will keep your hips and your torso from moving as that leg abductor goes out to the side. I lost count. I think that's 5. I'm going to do one more just in case because I can't remember.
Stay tight, speaking of abs.
Also, let all that energy, the ATP, let that recover so that when I go into abs, everything I've got can go into it. I don't know how much that is, but everything I've got will go into those abs. Mouthful of water at most. You can slowly start to chug it after you're done working out. But especially like cardio and abs, it's the last time you want to, that's not when you want to chug water.
Oh!
Oh. Sorry, I don't understand.
Reverse crunch with rotation. So my left foot is attempting to touch the ceiling, the heel. Right? That's where the rotation comes in. And instead of both heels going up, it's left, right. Left, right. So, whatever side's rotating, that heel for fucking real shut up.
I'd rather not answer that.
I taught class at the Y, I'd be like, this is about an hour. It was like an hour and 20, hour 30 minute workout. So we often did not get to the whole workout. But, yeah, good job, guys. Brain, oh, I forgot. It's not the song for it though. I don't know. Okay, and like you can see, so tired right now. I did not sleep much. So my hip gyration. Sorry, Colleen. It's gonna have to be another day. So tomorrow, I don't know if I'm gonna do a workout. I'm very tired. I know it's sad, but it is what it is. My body's not used to working out like this. I usually take it a little bit easier, especially with intermittent fasting. I've been doing longer fast days, so the extra work on top of that is just, you have to balance out. You can't way over push it with the workouts and still do extremely long fasts. I say extremely long, longer than 16, 18, 20 hour fasts. Anyway, all right. There you go. Oh yeah, just for you. All right, that's, what's funny is I'm actually a little embarrassed just because it's a different platform. All right, pretty sure I ended this video a while ago. Hopefully not. Please come back next time.